All right, day two, St. Lawrence River slash Lake Ontario. Y'all know where we going. We going to the lake. We weighed in one small one yesterday, weighed in a 3-pounder. You cannot do that here. You cannot do that here. So today we need all fours as possible. I had 4 4-pound bites yesterday, and today we just need 5 of those. And if they're 4 1/4s or so, we'll be good. But that sounds like a lot, but here it's actually not. Like, you just get around them and that's what bites. So looking forward to it. It's a long run, it's stressful. We're gonna do it. Hopefully today we'll have about 30 minutes longer to fish in the lake because I have a longer day and I'm more aware of how long everything takes me. So I think we'll be good.
He's your reigning Progressive Bassmaster Angler of the Year from Alabama, Stone Cold Kyle Welcher. A former Bass Station.
So I meant follow to the boat, yeah. Spitting all kinds of shit out, eh? That one?
Yeah.
What do you, is he over 3?
Yeah, he's a 340. I weighed in a 3-pounder.
Wow.
Thank you. I'm freezing up in the mirror.
Two. Thank you. back everything up, eh? Thank you. jaws open, right?
Yeah.
Green to go. Remember? Came hard at it? All in the fall.
Yeah, so I'm waiting.
Back or another one. I find the giants will either come up like a missile, jump, or they just stay down. See if you can feel better on the
lake.
Oh. Last derby of the year, yeah, you got it. By any means, right? Thank you.
cast that new tractor spud. That's what everybody's been doing. It works really well. Welcher, 2 days in a row here.
Yep.
You gonna see you tomorrow?
Four times. No, you will not see me tomorrow.
Oh, shit. This was a pump fish.
Probably 15 gallons.
Two of them on. Son of a gun. I had to make one cut out of the two to make the classic. I didn't make either freaking one of them.
Do you believe that?
I don't understand it.
I don't either. He's going. Does that not show drive? I mean, just look, man. The guy's 78 years old. He retires from the elites, and he's going to fish the old. What do you think?
I think that's unbelievable. I'm just, my mind's blown right now. I don't know why he would do that, but I guess he's.
He's Rick Clark.
Yeah, he can do whatever he wants. You never know.
And a rolling stone gathers no moss.
That's right.
Did you know that Corey Johnston and Rick Clun almost got in a fight one time?
I did not know that.
I mean, I'm not lying, Corey.
Well, I wouldn't say almost a fight, but we did yell at each other for a minute. Now we're good buddies.
Yeah.
Because of it.
Exactly.
Because of it.
You stood your ground.
That's right.
You stood your ground. Corey, look at the multi-mobile campus.
Hey, I'm not going to let the greatest fish.
$19.11 yesterday. Needs 18.9. Get inside the cup. I fish here today for a reigning progressive Bassmaster Angler of the Year. 19.11 yesterday, 5 today. 17.1 moves into 56th place for 36 pounds and 12 ounces.
You even hold these up here? You even hold little ones up here?
That's here for Stone Cold Kyle Welcher. So Kyle, unfortunately, slide out of the top 50, and unfortunately, that's going to call an end to your reign as Progressive Bassmaster Angler of the Year, but you represent the sport well, and I know this is just going to fuel the fire even more going into next season.
Yeah, you know, I made a long run, and I was coming back with, like, no time. I pushed it as far as I could because I knew I wasn't going to make the classic or anything if I didn't catch a couple more. So I was reflecting on that when I was running in. I was making a plan for how I needed to prepare for next year because as easy as everything felt last year, it felt that hard this year. Like it was the exact opposite. So we got to be more prepared and be ready to kind of make our own luck next year to say.
Go make it happen. Have a great off season.
Oh. Stack them.
Looking for 13-4 to get inside the cut currently. Ward stay there for the end of the win.